In Charlotte, where the engines roar, NASCAR's heart, a racing lore. It is more than just a circuit stop, a home game where dreams take a top. Families gather near on Charlotte's track where they hold no fear. A mile and a half, it's twists and turns, where victories fire, where rubber burns. This track is a tricky maze, where drivers chase their glory days. A friendly neighbor, some dare to say, but not always in every race's fray. Petty, Johnson, Gordon, and Dale, their names forever etched on this tale. In Charlotte's realm, they did prevail. A win here, their legends set sail.
If you're just joining us now, I am Winter, joined by my analyst, Central. So far has been the William Byron and Christopher Bell show, but we always have to think about the Gordon's Bar and Grill ones to watch. Who do you think will be a contender for this final stage and the race win? Central?
I do believe we should be talking now about the pole sitter, Christopher Bell. The championship favorite has been damn fast all weekend.
Nah, I have to disagree. My pick would have to be Toby the Steam Tram. Definitely my pick for tonight's Southern 500 win. After this break, pit stops.
And Doug.
All right, Toby. Keep it off the walls in turns 3 and 4. You're looking a little loose.
With all due respect, I want to win.
Alright, Toby, you got a yellow. Bring it on.
I came into the pits and I was in first place, then I leave in third, two laps to go.
First of all, calm down. You're in third place, that's a pretty respectful position. But listen, whenever they slow down there into turns 3 and 4, speed up and go right by them on the outside.
Hey, nobody told me to go on the outside on turn 4.
Well, now I'm telling you different. If you stay on the outside, you can hold.
He's gonna end up in the wall.
Alright, the pace car is about to duck on off. We don't have a lot of time to talk about this.
Tell me how.
It's because we got a good set of tires on.
What?
What?
You're gonna get him killed.
Look, Toby, pace car is about to duck on off. Stay on the outside, you can hold.
Toby the Steam Tram wins here at Darlington. Take a look at what he did. He like held it on wide open in 4 and passing William Byram. And, well, he was not going to let go of that throttle until he saw God or the checkered flag. And I guess the side of William Byram, because he dumped him. He didn't just rattle his cage, he dumped him. Hearts Racing is going to join the playoffs after a win here at Darlington.
Don't stop.
What the? Hey, turn that crap off. I want this music out of my head. Turn that crap off.
Where did you stop Sigez music? Was it not pleasant for you?
Nobody plays jazz here at Gordon's Bar and Grill.
Then why is the song on the jukebox?
We keep it on there for profiling purposes. We also have the Owl House theme and Seal.
My name is Raul Serul, and I am a racing car driver just like you. Except I am from the WRC. I am the greatest in the whole world. I have been following your career with great interest, Monsieur Toby.
I couldn't hear a word you said the whole time. I couldn't understand it.
Did you eat some peanut butter or something? I think what you are hearing is my accent. I am French. You say you're French? Oui. No. We're American, I think. There's no we, pal. Tobias, I have come here to defeat you. There's strikes two and three right there. You are fast, Tobias.
But I am faster.
Hey, keep your hands off, keep your wheels or whatever off my friend. What the hell?
Stand away from my driver. The hell are you talking about your driver? Al Cerule is my new boy here at Hearts Racing. Here to win us a driver's championship and maybe even an owner's championship, which is something you really don't know how to do. Man, this room's spinning real fast. Cause all the gayness.
Welcome to Talladega Super Speedway, NASCAR's biggest and the most intense track, and the biggest concern is the big one.
It's not if it happens, it's where and when. We have one driver in this field that'll probably cause it, Topi the Steam Tram. And drivers who need to play it really smart today, Michael McDowell and Daniel Suarez, who crashed his primary car in qualifying and is currently at the rear of the field in a backup car.
He's got a lot of work today if he doesn't want to be in a must-win scenario entering the Charlotte Robo.
Toby, just letting you know, you're driving with a pissed off teenager.
Nia, trust the damn process. You want me to work with hits and you drive?
Whatever you say, Toby, but looking at the data, you're gonna have to pit here in about 4 laps.
Makes in the 500 Chevy Pontiac Ford. That's how they run. But Earnhardt has a benefit. There's a slow car up ahead.
And there's trouble coming off of turn two. Some cars get strangled. It might be this. Whoever gets back to the start finish line, they'll get the white and the yellow together.
Lake Speed and John Andretti tangle as the leaders head for turn number three. Andretti and Spencer got together.
This could be the Daytona 500. Bobby Labonte goes to the outside.
Labonte up high. Earnhardt uses the lap car of Rick Mast as a pick. 20 years of trying, 20 years of frustration. Dale Earnhardt will come to the caution flag to win the Daytona 500. Finally, the most anticipated moment in racing. If John Elway can win the Super Bowl, Dale Earnhardt said he could win the Daytona 500. And if he comes around under caution to complete this final lap, the taste of long-awaited victory will be his.
Well, this is that NASCAR person you wanted me to watch. Yeah, I think I'm out on this sport. I think I'll stick to golf. What do you think, Toby Jr.? When I grow up, I want to be a race car driver, just like him. Well, as long as you're not selling drugs on the street, can't be that bad, right? It's just a wreck, guys. Toby can handle it. Hey, gotcha girl, I'm here. Hello.
Hey, Toby.
Hey, gotcha girl, I'm sorry about Talladega. It was all in Logano, I'm gonna be honest. If he would have just moved up just a little bit, I would have been clear and I would probably went on and won that race.
Toby, I'm not letting you race at the Roval.
Huh? What the hell you mean?
I'm letting you go, Toby. I knew how bad you wanted to race, so I took the name off the number 7. Now go home, get some rest. You'll feel better about things in a few days.
Hello, Toby. What brings you by?
I lost my job.
You care if I crash here for a little bit?
Oh, not at all, actually. I have something to show you. Here it is, Toby. The car from your first ever start. It should be legal, but we need some parts. You kind of blew out a motor. I have a sponsor, but they haven't paid a lot. There's this late model race this weekend. If you win, we could have enough money to buy the proper parts to be ready by Charlotte.
Hell yeah!
The caution is out. Dominating performance today. Toby the Steam Tram wins here at Nashville.
Now we only need a crew. And we'll be good to go.
I know just who to call.
Hello?
Duck, is that you?
Oh, hey Jenna.
Duck, where are you?
Paradise. We just got cloud-eyed and here we are.
Duck, listen to me. You have to come to the island of Sunnyville right now.
No, but I'm waiting on the perfect wave.
Oh no, you're not. You're coming here. We have to win the Coca-Cola 600 this weekend.
This is a really bad line. Hello? My shell phone's not working properly. Hello? I want my money back.
Pack it up, fellas. We're going to Sunnyville.
Where did Stock Car Racing get its start?
What?
Where did Stock Car Racing get its start?
Bootleggers started racing each other to try and outrun the feds.
Correct.
What the hell was that for?
Well, I filled 3. Now listen, there's nothing like driving to avoid jail, so I taped a kilo of cocaine to your side plates and called the boys in blue. If I'm correct, you have about 2 minutes before they show up, and you do 5 to 10.
What the hell are you talking about?
It's real simple, son. The cops are coming. There's a kilo of Colombian Bam Bam on your side plates. Time to be a man.
You 6'6", bitch.
Let him in before now, didn't you? He's just singing the same old song he always sang before. He's the last of the hardcore troubadours. switch. Wherefore art thou, Romeo, you son of a bitch? Yeah, you just assumed if I'd have switched, wouldn't you? He'll come and make love on your satin sheets, wake up on your living room floor. He's the last of the hardcore troubadour. He's the last of the all night do right. Stand beneath your window till daylight. He's the last of the hardcore troubadour. Now, girl, better figure out what you gonna do when he moves on again and he leaves you alone and blue. But you knew he was just passing through now. You just can't say it's the last time, baby, like you always did before. He's the last of the hardcore troubadour. He's the last of the all-night do-rights. Stand beneath your window till daylight. He's the last of the hardcore troubadour. He's the last of the all-night.
Toby, why the fuck were you on the news? Well, you see, and this fucking idiot taped a kilo of Colombian Bam Bam to my side plates and expected me to run from the cops. I already had my speed back. I just wanted Nashville. What the hell, Duck?
I was just trying to get rid of the evidence.
Evidence of what?
My relapse.
Are we sure we're supposed to have this guy?
Yes, I'm sure.
Son of a bitch. Okay, let's just go to Applebee's. We'll get this all over with.
No. I found a rat in my salad whenever I went there last time. Never doing that again. Ever.
Fine then. I'll sell the cocaine and we might be able to afford Olive Garden.
Sounds what I'm thinking. Yeah, I love Olive Garden.
Alright. Before we go to Olive Garden, I gotta go see Mr. Pepe Le Bitch. Look, here's the deal. I came here to tell you one thing, alright? Tomorrow, come race time, I'm coming for you.
Do you know why I come to America, Toby?
Breast implants, public schools, healthcare system, penis enlargement surgery, giant water parks. Same reason anyone comes to America.
I have come for you to beat me.
The hell are you talking about? Are you some kind of masochist?
Me and my dearest wish only what every other couple wishes for. To retire and design currency for cats and dogs to use. But before I can do that, I must be beaten by a driver who is truly better than me.
So you're gonna lose me on purpose?
No! I will better you with the entirety of my heart, and you will probably lose, but maybe, just maybe, you may challenge me. God needs the devil, the Beatles needed the Rolling Stones, even Diane Sawyer needed Katie Couric. Will you be my Katie Couric?
Wow. I feel like I'm the Highlander.
What's this?
It's a movie.
Any good?
Very good. Won the Academy Award.
Oh, for what?
For the best movie ever made. Now, race time tomorrow. I'm coming for you, alright?
May God be with you, Toby. Because though I may be kind now, tomorrow will be war!
Alright then. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, pull up a chair, drop your kids off with their aunt, and take the phone off the hook, because it's race day here at the Charlotte Motor Speedway.
I've been stuffed in your pocket for the last 100 days. When I don't get my bath, I take it out on the slaves.
And the Coca-Cola 600 is underway.
Now, Tobias, come and face your destroyer! Oh, look at the way I send it. I sound like a missing bit. Big investors coming today. This could be huge for Hearts Racing. We could be owning half the cars in NASCAR if this goes well. So just please behave. Oh, shut up. I'm always so polite. Not when you're drinking. Should I tell them that after 14 years of marriage, you're still afraid of me seeing you naked? No. It's not a fear. It's a trust thing.
Here we go over the final stage here at Charlotte Motor Speedway. 100 laps to go. Toby and Raul Sarul out front. And man, that 96 car has been dominant.
You know, he's been doing that all year.
Didn't Toby use the race for you?
Oh, yeah.
He's doing it quite well.
Oh, yeah.
Get the Queen's crew chief on the radio. Right now.
Holy shit, we just won. You are the man, Toby the Steam Tram. We just won the Coca-Cola 600. Go out there and burn it down.
Toby, by defeating me today, you have set me free. And for that, I thank you.
Your picture, I'm coming with you, dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle, and I'm the pen. When the lights go up, I wanna watch the way you take the stage by storm.
So, how's that Dogecoin coming along?
Me and my dearest Ty, we have changed our life goals.
We wish to retire to Paris and go to every BDSM club within a 50-kilometer radius. And we wish for you to join us, Monsieur Toby. To put this in terms you could understand, we need to have a threesome for Dale.
What the